Hello everyone, this is Polestar Game Studio. I'm Nation, the producer and the part-time environmental artist of this team. Our team consists of the following 11 people. Thanks to the hard work of everyone in our team, we finally finished the game of great quality. The name of the game, as you can see, is Amila Polar, a turn-based strategy mobile game with the setting about Maker, where players control their awesome mech squad to defeat enemies based on different classic decision-making factors such as the type system and terrain effects. If you want to win the game, you need to consider carefully before making decisions, but finally, you will feel the sense of accomplishment of winning through wisdom. Besides, our Maker is very cool, and you can change the components for them in the warehouse. So, I believe those who like strategy and mechas will want to try this game.
As a turn-based game, there is a core gameplay element in our game, the action point planning. Different from other turn-based games, players are free to allocate action points to attacks and movement. You can move first or attack first. This is the challenge mechanic that allows players to explore more technical possibilities. I believe it will make our game stand out from others in its genre.
Hi, I'm Zheng Lin. I'm a level designer on the team and responsible for game balance. Regarding the levels of this game, our game first designed the initial levels on paper and continuously tested them to make every plot on the map useful. Regarding the difficulty of levels, each level will make players spend time thinking about strategies instead of making reckless decisions. I think this is a very important part of our game experience.
Hello. My name is Vincent, and I'm the program leader responsible for determining and developing the technical solution for this project. My main task is to build the game framework, as our game has a complex RPG system, so I have implemented a lot of algorithms and data structures in the framework, but more important things is I added coding features to the framework. With this feature, designers can directly modify the game data without any knowledge about program implementation, and the artists can easily add a view effect to the game. And the programmers only need to understand part of the module, and then they can finish the function easily. And these design features allow our team to be more efficient and to respond quickly to the client's feedback.
The core of the visual in our game is the makers, which were inspired by heavy industrial machines. To enhance the attraction, we first built a modular skeleton system to allow players to build variety of makers using several different components. We also tweaked some effects like glow, particles, and some 3D UI effects around to make them unique. To go with this, we built a realistic style battlefield with a dark and blue tint. They are independent blocks with void space texturing, then colored with blue linear fog and some post-processing effects.
In terms of the game's music, take into account the fact that the main character was a new human living on Mars, has complex emotions such as the yearning and nostalgia for us. So we decided to use a soothing and ethereal style for the background music as Stargreen and Wheelhouse. And on the other hand, we use faster paced drums to build the tensions and brutal atmosphere in the level battle scenes which need to be fought after encountering enemies.
Thank you to all the people who work on this project, the team, the tutors, and the clients. We couldn't have done this wonderful job without you. Thanks for watching.